University of Michigan versus Siadah Valley here at Mitchell Field. Kind of a damp day today, although it's not raining now. Field's a little damp, so it should be a nice field to play on, a little muddy. Just about ready for the kickoff. Okay, the referee today is Gary Godasek. We're just about ready to kick off. Mark Nemec's ready, waiting the referee's go ahead. My clock says 2.
Mine got a minute of.
I got mine in the seconds count right on the screen. And there's the kick. Michigan takes the kickoff up the field, sets up a ruck, and scores. Langston Raymond in the right corner. Michigan takes an early lead, 5-0. Is that good? Kurt. Is that good? Okay. Kick was wide. Score stays 5-0 Michigan. Reason I asked you, you can't see.
Oh, I know, man.
Sciota's line out.
Play the line, not them. Play the line, not them.
Boston, 154. Indianapolis, Toledo, St. Louis.
Step into it. Get this!
White.
Ball's out.
South African wing is,
he's got nice little cuts, don't he?
Yeah, he does.
That's the guy on this side, right?
But he's playing mean.
The right wing?
Yeah.
What's his name? Remember what his name is? How long has he been? Oh, he's a new guy? How many foreigners they got playing for him? Hey, we're fast on the outside. I'm surprised.
You love fast on the drive.
John?
That's
a four red.
That's a four red. Blue! Take travel down! Down!
How off? Lock it.
Four!
Get him!
Get him!
Come on!
at their own 10-meter line. Michigan's up here. We're knocking on the door. Goes to the front of the lineout. Michigan scores off of it. Score by Muskrat. Pat Muskrat gets a try. Okay. Michigan got a very opportunistic try there. They're awake and ready for the ball on the loose.
Hit it, Sean. He's cooking.
Okay, the conversion is wide again. Score is now Michigan 10, Soda Valley 0. 12 minutes into the match. He's big on the stiff arm, isn't he?
Yep. Well, he better break his arms, he couldn't do it again.
That's right. Or use that arm and pull him down with it.
Stupid white boy. Why?
Hey, Soda Valley's colors haven't always had black in them, have they? No, it was always
mostly green with black pinstripes, but they've incorporated black as a look meter.
Yeah, I know. It's a psychological ploy.
Oh, yeah.
When you're wearing all black, you look bigger.
All blue looks good, too.
Hey, Arnold.
Hey. I thought I saw you out there on the field.
It's Sorensen.
Someone
looks
like you from the back out there. I know. I saw that.
Whoa, look at that.
Hey, how's it going, kid? Hi. How are you doing?
All right.
Did you bring his kit and get in the game with us? I'm playing with him.
People are kind of stopping in right and left here. Pretty soon we'll have a whole side.
I'll get the good old boy side. Okay, penalty kick to Soda Valley. And the kick is wide. Score still stays. Michigan 10, Soda Valley 0. Ball went straight out, so it's back to the point of kick.
He fed him anyhow.
I always do.
Okay, Michigan clears out of their end. Line out at approximately midfield.
Definitely.
Perpich takes down for Michigan. Michigan's controlling. Out the short side. Kick ahead. That's a bit interference on. Right. Again, penalty towards Michigan. Played.
What they want to do is that.
Evidently, Sada Valley had an infringement. Their captain's being warned. Jim Kennedy. Jim Kennedy. Oh, that's Gary Goidasek.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, another line out to Sciato. Ball's on the floor. And the referee picks up another infringement. Penalty to Michigan. Sean Knight's ready to put the ball in play. It's like a blue. Oh, there's hands. Referee caught it, hands on Sada. Another penalty. Out. He looked deep, taken by Elmo. Ball's coming out. Ashby takes it up the middle. It's a ruck. Sada wins. Ball straight out to touch. Okay, Michigan's line out.
Off and running, go!
Chippy Joe takes the ball up. Ball's loose. Knight out to Nemec. Nemec out. Pass. Thanks to Raymond clears, but the referee calls the infringement. Calls a knock-on. It's a knock-on. It's Sada's ball. Excuse me, Michigan ball. You know what? I can't see colors. It's all black and white in here.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I wondered, you know,
It's hard to follow the ball when you're. In fact, I followed a ref more than anything else. Pick up by Perpich, stiff arm.
Got that on film, didn't you? The five.
Double stiff,
face.
Yeah. Now we got Mr. Perpich's greeting to Sciato as he tries to sweep the short side. Yes, rugby's a game where you definitely use a stiff arm a lot. And the way you stop somebody from using the stiff arm is grab his damn arm and pull him down to the ground and then step on it.
Lock his elbow and twist.
He'll think twice about doing it a second time after it's recovered. Michigan winning. Out. Here come the backs. Oh. Here's the ball. Michigan still got it, still controlling the ruck. Ball's still out. Nice driving. There we go.
rookie.
Good control of the ball. Being able to control your kick. In quick lineup. That's a scrum. Sutter's going short side with the ball. Okay, they drive him out to touch. Referee's warning Jippy Joe about the high tackle. Game's starting to settle into a defensive struggle. After Michigan scored two quick tries in the beginning of this match, it's now settled down. Both sets of forwards are trying to exert their control of the match. Again, we're at the Sada Valley 40 meter line. It's Michigan's lineout. Bost, Sada Valley's one. Kicked. And it's kicked straight out to touch. Okay. Again, it's a Michigan lineout. We're at midfield. Muscat throws in. Sada controls the ball. There it is, slipping it out. Again, Sada's in center kicks. Minor infraction. Referee's awarding the ball to Saeta. He'll obviously kick for touch. Okay, from their 40, Saeta elects to kick for touch. It's Sioux's lineout at the Michigan 35. Go with the short lineout. Sada controls. Balls are coming out to the backs. High pass. High pass by Sioux. Michigan's controlled the ball. There it is. Poor tackling by Michigan's. Let Sioux continue the ball. Here's the ball, it's being rucked. Ball's out again by Sioux. Fly half kicks down the field. And a ball rolls into touch. At about the Michigan 40. And again, an infringement by Michigan. Ball's awarded to Sioux. Sioux's going to run a penalty play. Hey, how's it going, Mike? Setting up for the penalty play. They're at the Michigan 35. Sioux seems to be taking a lot of time to set up for this. Side has changed the call to posts. Now they're going to go for points. Ah, Yes, over here on the touchline, we have the Michigan Brain Trust. Arguably close to 80 years of rugby experience among those three individuals. Back for the kick for the penalty. The kick is no good. Score stays. Michigan 10. Sato nothing. Neither team's kick for points has been very successful today. Michigan's missed both of their conversions and Sato's missed two penalties. Okay. Here's the ball. The ball's on the floor. Sato covers. Fly half kicks. Kicking for the box. Thanks to Raymond Takes. Michigan counters. Okay, it's Sauda's lineout at Michigan's 40. Michigan controls the lineout. Ball's coming out. Sean Knight kicks ahead, up and under. Well taken by Sayato. Well taken, the ball's out, Sato has it, Sato's attacking with the forwards. Back into the ruck, ball's coming out to the backs. In center, out center. Out center keeps the ball, cuts back inside. Okay, referee's now crawled the scrum. Michigan's ball. Ball's out of the tunnel. Free scrum. Michigan's put the ball in again. Okay, Sean Knight, scrum half, gets ready to put the ball in. The ball's in. Michigan hooks it. Chippy Doe puts it out. Out of control a little bit. Sato's control the ball. They're attacking down the short side. Ball's on the loose. Sean Knight picks it up. Little extracurriculars after the whistle. Tempers appear to be on the boil today. It's a good because it's a cool day. Okay, we're at approximately the 30-minute mark of the match. It's still Michigan 10, Sato nothing. Michigan controls. Sean Knight kicks ahead. Michigan's got it. They're attacking. Referee has detected Michigan coming in over the top of that ruck and awarded the ball to Sayada.
Visor! What you call a fucking ruck?
Sayada likes to kick ahead. And we're at approximately the 35. Michigan's 35-meter line. Line out to Sayada. Sayada's line out.
Hey,
Al's in there digging for it, digging for it. Sada's driving forward. Obviously, Sada, here's the ball. There's the ball at the back. Sada's driven this mall approximately 10 meters down the field. Now a line out to Scioto at the Michigan 22 meter. Sada has the ball out. Here comes the ball. They're spinning it. Dummy one out to the center. Referee's calling a high tackle. Sada's ball. Ball's back out again. Sada's attacking. They're inside the 10. And the try is awarded. From the penalty, Sada drove up inside the middle of the field, won the ruck, scuffed the ball out, scored in the left corner. There's some question about whether the Sada player actually got in. He was on the ground and then reached across with the ball. However, since he wasn't impeded, the referees granted him the try. Okay, Sada's back into the match now. It's 10 for Michigan, 5 for Scioto. Approximately 33 and a half minutes into the first half. Scioto kicker attempts the two-point conversion. So far today, nobody's been successful on penalty kicks or conversions for either team. It's a difficult kick. Left touch. And the kick is wide to the right. The score main stays at Michigan 10, Scioto 5. All right. Referees awarded a penalty to Michigan, a misconduct on number 12 from Scioto Valley. Michigan takes advantage of it and attacks. Michigan's... What was the misconduct? Hey, Mike, how you doing?
All right.
What was the misconduct you called on 12? Number 12.
Our 12?
No, they're 12. That's why we got the ball instead of them. Okay, Michigan wins, controls the scrum. Ball's out.
Unlucky.
Ball's loose. Sada's picked it up. Sada's attacking down the left side. Here's the ball. Ball's on the floor. Sada's won it. There's hands in it. Kick. Fullback's up. It's a race. Penalty to Michigan. With the 35-minute, 45-second mark.
35-45. Thank you.
Michigan was lucky to dodge that bullet. Sean Knight kicks for touch. Inside is 10. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. And a referee calls a half. At the end of the half, it's Michigan 10, Scioto 5.
Come on, Blue! Evan! Let's go! Come on!
Half kickoff, Scioto's kicking to Michigan. Michigan's running from the north to the south. Elmo takes. Balls out to the left wing. Chip ahead. Evidently, ball went straight out on the fly. Back to the 22-meter line. Yeah, it's a cool damp day today, man. It's colder last week, I thought, but this dampness.
Yeah, hovering about 40 degrees. It's not warming up.
It's supposed to go up to 54 today.
Sun come out, maybe.
Yeah. Well, the sun was supposed to come out.
A lot of things could happen.
Okay, Michigan hooks, wins the ball. Ball's out. Sean kicks ahead. Okay, wing takes along the touchline. It's a hard runner. Boy, he uses that stiff arm a lot. Okay, Sada's won the ball. Ball's coming out. They kick ahead. They're playing the kick and chase game today. Taken by Carter. Sets the ruck. Okay. Late hit. Late hit. Referee's going to take it back to the first play.
What's that? You fucking play! Giving him the business. Protecting himself.
Who's that, Sean, you mean? Yeah, he noted the late hit, but then he turned around and saw Sean retaliate. I saw him note it. I think he was going to call it back, and then Sean retaliated.
Protecting himself with his elbow.
Okay, Sada elects to kick for post. 4 minutes into the match, into the second half.
That's the well. Well, catch me
afterwards. Hey, as soon as the game's over, I'll be over, but I'm not coming over till then, so tell Sean that.
Okay, run up and down the sideline.
I am. Okay, this is practically a gimme, and it is. And Sada's on the board with their penalty kick, too. So it's now Michigan 10, Scioto 8. Penalty was called, evidently for retaliation by Sean Knight after he was knocked down after his clearing kick. Okay, Michigan kicks. Ball's on a loose. Shot has got. Ball's coming out.
Touch!
Hold it.
I have
no doubt. First stand, Pat. My name's up front.
All right, put your flag down. Wait so you can see. Thanks.
48 blue, 98 Detroit.
Come on out. Here it is.
Bart, sorry.
Hey,
go.
Just me. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Sada's got the ball. Attacking short side.
Come on up.
Kyle.
Go low, blue.
Comes out again. Sada's attacking.
Damn it.
you, Jack.
Okay.
Do you like running full, Jack?
What?
Do you like running full?
Yeah, they got me a fullback.
You ready?
Are you in the second set?
I don't know. I was gonna run if you weren't running. I'd run second, third, but if you want to run it, you're welcome to. Or if you don't, I'd be glad to.
What do you mean, so? Oh, what have they got you at? What position?
I'm collegiate.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm ready to play.
You ready?
Yeah. Tell if it's Sean's over there, Connolly, tell him I'll be there when the game's over.
All right.
Okay, Sider's got the ball at midfield. They're kicking for touch. Okay, it's now side of line out at about the Michigan 30. Sider controls the ball off of Michigan in the loose. They take it out of the loose and score a try. Score is now 13 to Sider and 10 to Michigan. Michigan goes on lucky with the ball. It was dropped, knocked forward. It rolled forward right into the Sider Valley man's hands. They pass it out wide to the wing. Wing used his stiff arm very effectively and got in for the try. Conversion kick is no good. Score is now at approximately 10 minutes into the second half. The score is Sider Valley 13, Michigan 10. Michigan prepares to kick back, kick off again, back to Sider Valley. Scrum. Michigan wins. Michigan's knocking.
Get in forward! Get in there forward!
Okay, Michigan's knocking. They're at the 10-meter line. 10-meter line, midfield. They're put in. Referee detects an early foot by the Michigan hooker.
Oh.
clearing kick by Scioto. It's going to be a line out at the Michigan 22 meter line. Wait till after my game.
The next one?
Yeah. Boys, start hold a little.
Yeah, started the last 10 minutes of the first half.
He can pick it up. Was an unlucky bounce we had out there that bounced into their hands, and the guys flipped it wide, and they got a tryout. We were attacking.
Yep.
But that's the part of the game.
No.
Quick line out. Side of controls, falls out. Up and under. We get everything on this one. It's so the lawyers can figure it out later, you know? The expert witnesses. Okay, it's a penalty to Scioto. At the Michigan 22. Scioto's gonna go for points. Currently enjoying a 13-10 lead. They hope to up it. And the kick is wide. Kick is wide. Michigan escapes there. Escapes a bullet. Dodges a bullet. Still 13-10. Anybody's game match. Nice take by Blue. Ah, a minor infraction. Referee's awarding the ball to Michigan back at the 22. Michigan kicks ahead. It's now the Michigan lineout. Just on the other side of the midfield, just on Scioto Valley's side. Quick lineout. Quick pass in by Muscat. Michigan wins. They're attacking. Skip two. Michigan's attacking short side. They're rucking the ball. They've got it. They're controlling it. Here comes the ball. Sean's attack. Little kick ahead. Side of scrum. Fly half takes the ball. Side is now attacking the short side. Thank you. That is controlling the ball. Ball's coming out. Here, kick ahead. Ball's loose on the floor. Sada picks it up. Pitch right now.
Bill, look at your hat.
What?
Look at your hat.
Number 8 man for Sada is down. Looks like it's his knee. He's trying to walk it off. It's a hell of a fake.
At least Devick went down.
Hey! Ball's out! Ball's out!
Ball's out!
Ball's out!
He had his hand on it. It's going to be out.
Hey, Rob!
Okay, Sada kicks for touch. Here, Michigan's 45. Okay, the ball's now at about Michigan 30. Sada's line out.
Yeah.
Okay, it's a penalty to Sciota. Sciota's set up on the 40. 13-10, Sciota. Yeah, Sciota's still up 13-10. And the penalty kick is good. The first successful conversion, or excuse me, second penalty kick of the day for Sciota. Score is now 16 to Sciota, 10 to Michigan. Sada takes the kickoff, breaking back short side, and the kick.
Fish.
What?
16-10.
Yeah. Will you do me a favor? Can you get a chance to mosey on over the other side and grab a gray jersey for me? Because I'm going to have to run right onto. I don't care what number. I'm playing fullback, but just any gray jersey. I got my old blue, but they won't let me wear it. Thanks, Willie. Is driving Michigan back. Now the ball's coming out, going short side. It's a 22. Has been awarded to Sciota. Sciota's going to kick for touch. Again, it's Sciota's line out again at about the Michigan 30.
Oh,
It's hard to follow the ball and follow the fight.
I was not following the fight myself. I didn't see what was going on.
How was the action? Was it like 40 minutes left, 15 minutes left? Looking bad for the home team, I think.
We've got about 10 minutes left. Yeah, it does, because they're getting stronger and stronger in the forwards. They're starting to push us backwards. Jippy Joe just got thrown out. Okay, Michigan's had a player sent off. We'll play short.
What happened there?
Can't tell from here, looking through this thing.
Looks like there was a scrum going to go down and somebody punched somebody.
Well, regardless of what actually happened, Jippy Joe is leaving the match.
With about 15 minutes to left.
That's right.
It's a bad time to be going off the field.
That's right.
Like twice in three games.
Michigan's down. Yes, this is the second man they've lost in the last three matches.
Seems green forwards in about 10 minutes till halftime.
Taking control.
So, and then the whole second half is kind of like taking over.
They're taking control. They're driving forward a lot. I'm surprised. Sada hasn't run wide with the ball much today. All they've done is they kick forward to their forwards and let their forwards control the ball.
Oh, the purpose just kicked the guy.
Michigan may have the opportunity to play short too here. Okay, it's getting serious now. Michigan's down by 6 late in the match, and they're down a man. They're a man short. Sada scores their third try. Their third try. It's now 21 to Sciota, 10 to Michigan.
Locked in tight, I'm sure. Kind of like the head's not in it because everything's changing around.
Yep.
Well, 10, 15 minutes to go. 21 points to 10.
Yes. Conversion was wide, so it's now 21.
Yeah, seizing the match is not impossible. I mean, what we've seen.
Michigan's pulled matches like this out before, but they've got to open up now.
Things got to change. Something's
got to, Sada's a well-schooled team. They're hard to come back on.
Nothing changes. Jack Kirby still got the biggest mouth out of there.
Nah, next to Nemec. Nemec
knows what he's talking about.
Okay, Michigan's got the ball. At about the 30. They need a score. Here. Okay, another penalty to Michigan. It's a knock forward on the short side. Michigan's in the left corner, inside side is 10. They need this try, they need it bad. Can they control it? They need to win this scrum.
Set.
Back to a scrum. Okay, time's running late here. It's Michigan scrum. Side of 45. Oh, an interception. Try saved by Langston Raymond. Okay, scrum is at the Michigan 5-meter line. Michigan controls the scrum. Sean Knight clears with a kick. Nicely, well kicked. Okay, we're down about 3 or 4 minutes left. He's attacking on the left. Late hit after the kick. So the penalty is Penalty is to Seattle. They get the ball. They're up inside the Michigan 10. Scrum at the Michigan 5-meter. Michigan has to attack. Large clearing kick.
Come on, take him off! And that's the final. The final is Sauter Valley 21,
Michigan 10.
Stop, Pat. Stop.
Nice ball.